following is a flood warning from the National Weather Service, which includes the following counties in Illinois: Cook and Lake. The National Weather Service in Chicago has issued a flood warning for Cook County in northeast Illinois, DuPage County in northeast Illinois, Southern Lake County in northeast Illinois, until 9 o'clock p.m. Saturday at 11:12 a.m., emergency management across the warned area reported continued flooding from this morning's thunderstorms, which produced rainfall totals of 4 to 7 inches. Thunderstorms with heavy rainfall have since ended, but with flood waters to still slowly recede throughout today. Emergency management in DuPage County reported localized areas of flooded roadways, with Chicago officials in Cook County reporting many roadways and expressways still covered with water, in particular both the south and northbound lanes of Interstate 94 near 87th Street. Excessive runoff from heavy rainfall will cause flooding of small creeks and streams, highways, viaducts, and underpasses. Additionally, country roads and farmlands along the banks of creeks, streams, and other low-lying areas are subject to flooding. Do not drive your vehicle into areas where the water covers the roadway. The water depth may be too great to allow your car to cross safely. Now you